So for this method, you'll need a rune axe, either a beast of burden pouch or a beaver pouch, a magic in box for banking the brawlers, a game necklace for banking, and runes for Dariak teleport, which requires 78 magic and ancient magics. That's only recommended. You'll get quicker trips, but there are other ways to get there. And also your brawlers. As you can see, there are not many available worlds to cut trees in, so you're going to need to hop to every PvP and BH world to find one. She left me roses by the stairs. Surprises let me know she cares. When you're ready to bank, I suggest hopping to a normal world. It's much safer, and you won't have to deal with the PKers killing you when you tell it. If you're getting attacked, definitely bank your brawlers quickly and then try to run south to 20 wild and then telly. For this method, you're simply just going to need brews, magic in box, your axe, and your brawlers. This method is for people with low woodcutting levels but also want to make some money while using them. You also need to have started Fairy Tale Part 2 to use this method. When you're ready to start, walk over to the fairings and teleport using code BLR. This spot is quiet and has 3 U's, which will get you good XP and good money rates. When your invent is full, telly back, run to the bank, and you're done.